Piano's on tape.
Broken.
Good, Ed. You played great. Now what are we doing?
Andy!
Yeah?
These things ain't working for shit.
What's not working?
My headphones.
Oh. Okay, well, I'll be introducing the next song, I guess, while he's getting his headphones fixed. So, this next tune here, in concert,
Sam,
we always do about...
Can you hold that, Sam? It's not working, dude.
That's the problem. Wait.
Hey, Ken, I need headphones.
So, wait.
Ed, is it just one side not working? Or that
no, thing?
What
completely.
We've done on this last tour, we'd always, every night we'd play about different songs, two or three different songs from the night
only
before.
Only one side.
No matter what town we were in. And we'd always pick on, you know, we'd do Mississippi Queen or
shit.
We gotta get out of this place, or some old Cream song, or some old Creedence Clearwater song, and some Who songs. And this one came out real good, extra good one night, and we just decided to put it on the album. And it's kind of unusual because Eddie's doing the guitar, I mean the synthesizer part on guitar. But we think it's great. And we also like The Who, man. And we all grew up with The Who.
That's right.
The Mighty Zeppelin so far.
Okay.
So-